go.
When doctors need a clear and accurate diagnosis for a patient, and when the world needs to fight off the next virus, scientists in hospital and research laboratories step up to the challenge. Many of these scientists started their education in a medical laboratory technician program, like the one offered primarily at Delaware Tech's Owens campus in Georgetown.
The MLT program really focuses on five different areas of the laboratory. First one is hematology, which is the study of blood, where we look at blood cells, do identification of cells to determine anemias or leukemias. Another part is chemistry, where we actually analyze the different electrolytes. We do a lot of different profiles to determine what's going on with the patient. Another one is microbiology, where we look at bacteria, viruses, and fungus, where we look at gram stains so we can determine which bacteria could be causing an infection and which antibiotic to give. Another one is blood banking, where we determine what the patient's blood type is to see if they have any antibodies to certain blood types and determine if they can receive certain units of blood for transfusion. And the last one would be like immunology, where we determine the immune status of a patient to see if they have antibodies, if they are protected or not.
A medical laboratory technician must have expert knowledge to handle all samples from a body and review and interpret the results from the laboratory tests. Through the use of sophisticated instrumentation and further examination of the samples under a microscope, a diagnosis of an abnormality or disease is provided to a doctor.
The MLT profession is rewarding in a way that you make an impact without actually being there. You know, it's not just the nurses and the doctors. I mean, you are the doctor's doctor. And I think that is something that, you know, you go to work feeling good, you leave feeling good, whether, you know, it's high stress or not, you did something that made an impact on somebody's life.
This is a nationally accredited program, and graduates will be eligible to sit for a national board licensure exam, which would allow them to seek employment anywhere in the United States.
I felt like the program really prepared me well. They put me through all the routine tests that we perform, and they exposed me to all the instruments that we could potentially encounter in the workplace. That was everything I needed to do well in my job.
Medical laboratory technicians are investigators and detail-oriented problem solvers who strive for the highest level of accuracy because someone's life could be in their hands. If you're interested in the MLT program, don't wait. Apply today. Visit go.dtcc.edu/MLT.